Ever wonder what the real reason is as to why electrolytes are important in endurance athletes? That's going to be the topic of our 6-second brain bomb for today. Now, let's get one thing out of the way. Electrolytes have very little to do with cramping. It's more due to neuromuscular fatigue and erratic nerve impulses, but that's a topic for another 6-second brain bomb. So, electrolytes are important because they help maintain hydration. You're probably like, well, no, duh. Well, it's a little more complicated than that because electrolytes actually help you keep more water in your body when you're sweating. Reason number two, electrolytes are important. They help maintain blood volume. As we exercise and sweat, blood volume can go down, which can cause an increase in heart rate, which can cause a decrease in performance. Reason number three, electrolytes are important. When you drink a shit ton of water, it could cause hyponatremia and throw off your electrolyte balances. So electrolytes important there. So now that we know really why electrolytes are important, how many should you be consuming? Well, to put it in perspective, for every 100 milligrams of sodium you lose through sweat, you're also losing about 78 milligrams of chloride, 22 milligrams of potassium, 2 milligrams of calcium, and 2 milligrams of magnesium. So if you choose an electrolyte drink, you want to make sure all those electrolytes are found in it.